Namaskar. It gives me great pleasure to share with you that this year India International Science Festival 2020 is going to be organized during December 22 to December 25th, 2020. These two dates have great significance because December 22 is the birthday of Sri Ramanujam, the great mathematician, and 25 December is the birthday of Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji, the beloved former Prime Minister who gave the slogan of Jai Vigyan. This time the event is going to be held on virtual platform due to the pandemic situation. But we are glad that this time lots and lots of people will get the opportunity to participate, not only from India but also across the borders, making it a true international festival. The theme of the festival is Science for Self-Reliant India and Global Welfare, Atmanirbhar Bharat among Vishv Kalyan ke liye Vigyan, Atmanirbhar Bharataye, Vishv Kalyanaye cha Vigyanam. This time there are 41 events where people from all walks of life will be participating, celebrating the Festival of Science. Many new events have been added so that a holistic view of science and society can be brought into the picture. We have made sure that not only formal scientists, not only formal academicians, but students from school, college, universities, artisans, farmers, tribal women, all can participate in this festival. So I invite all of you to come to this virtual environment where you will have a new feeling of the festival, and let's enjoy in a bigger way. Thank you so very much.